We are following some breaking news. Two people have been stabbed, one fatally, in a home in Lemon Grove. Calls came in around 7:30 this evening of a disturbance, and as deputies arrived, they say they could hear a woman screaming. That's when they forced entry. A male and female were both inside with stab wounds. They were rushed to the hospital. The woman was pronounced dead. Deputies are questioning other people that were inside the home, and homicide investigators have arrived on scene.